Hi everybody, I'm very excited about this Automotive X Prize because where we are in this century is about the same place we were in the last century. When you go back to the Model T or any of those cars, they were looking for the magic 25 to 35 miles per gallon, just like we are now. Well, that's not good anymore. Now we've got too many cars and too much blue smoke. So what we want to do is get rid of the blue smoke, have something that's fun, sexy, gets 100 miles per gallon, and is environmentally friendly. And that's what this is all about.